gentlemen, welcome to the SLK graduation ceremony for the graduating class of 2019-2020.
Para hadirin sekalian, Bapak dan Ibu yang saya hormati, selamat datang di upacara kelulusan Sekolah Lentera Kasih Bali tahun ajaran 2019-2020.
Graduation day is the culmination of a lot of hard work and dedication. It is the day our students can say, I did it. Today we get to celebrate this momentous milestone together.
Hari kelulusan adalah puncak dari kerja keras dan dedikasi dari para wisudawan. Ini adalah hari di mana para siswa dapat secara resmi mengatakan, saya berhasil. Hari ini kita bisa merayakan tonggak sejarah ini bersama.
And let's remember that this graduation day is not the end, but a new and exciting beginning.
Dan mari kita selalu ingat bahwa hari ini, kelulusan ini bukanlah akhir, tetapi merupakan awal yang baru dan menyenangkan dalam proses pembelajaran para wisudawan.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us stand for the national anthem.
Hadirin, kami harapkan berdiri untuk menyanyikan lagu Kebangsaan Indonesia Raya. Upacara hari kelulusan Sekolah Lentera Kasih dengan doa bersama. Kepada Genesis dari kelas 4, kami persilakan.
Hi everybody, let's pray, bow your head and close your eyes. Dear God, thank you for everybody that's graduating this year, and that we can all have a good time, and that everybody who's graduating will be happy to graduate, and that this virus will be over very soon so we can all go back to school.
Our head of school, Ms. Kernia, would like to share a message to our graduating class of 2019-2020.
Pimpinan Sekolah Lentera Kasih, Ibu Kernia, akan menyampaikan pesan dan kesannya kepada para wisudawan. Kepada beliau, waktu dan tempat, kami persilakan.
First of all, let me greet our graduating class of 2020 and happy graduation day. This has been a challenging time for school all around the world, including SLK. School systems everywhere are learning to adapt to this new normal. Distance learning has been proven difficult, but we are all making a conscious effort to develop practices and hone new skills in order to cope with the changing landscape of education. To our graduating class, some would say that COVID-19 cheated you on a proper graduation. But maybe, just like what the song Blessings by Laura Story says, what if your blessings comes through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? So let us turn this situation into a blessing. take on the challenge and adapt. Know your strengths and use this moment to explore it and let it direct you as you venture to a new world. May it give you a clear vision and direction of your future. To our parents, be the pillar to your children. These past 4 months gave families the time to bridge and connect again. So do spend the time with your loved ones. This graduation is a testament to all the support and guidance that you have given your child, all the hard work and sacrifices you made to make sure that they are at this stage and ready to face the next challenge. To all our administrators, teachers, and staff, be the lighthouse that will light and give direction to each student that enters the gate of this school. This virtual graduation alone is proof of the changes that will happen in the future. In this changing world, and as proven by science, it is not the strongest that survives, but the one that can adapt to the changes as fast as they can. So let us all make that decision to be open and adaptable to the ever-changing landscape of our future. Let us enjoy this moment, celebrate the hard work of our students. Once again, to our graduating class of 2020, I wish you all the best and congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. Pernia. The graduates will treasure your message in their hearts.
Terima kasih, Ibu Pernia. Para wisudawan pasti akan sangat menghargai dan mengingat pesan Anda di dalam hati mereka.
Hi guys, I'm Erin. I'm an SLK alumni, and I just want to congratulate all of you guys, special class of 2020, for graduating this year. I know it has been difficult, but I just want you guys to celebrate and enjoy your moment because this is your year right now. And I can't wait for what the future holds, and I hope going forward, I wish you guys all the best of luck for your future endeavors, and I encourage you guys to keep pursuing your dreams, keep chasing what you want, and of course, try to enjoy the little things in life. I'm super duper proud of all of you guys. And that's my message to all of you. Thank you.
Ms. Pernia, on this graduation ceremony day, upon completion of the prescribed academic curriculum, having reached the standards required by Sekolah Lentera Kasih Bali, I proudly present for recognition 24 ladies and gentlemen as primary candidates for graduation.
By the power vested in me as the head of school of Sekolah Lentera Kasih and Lollypop Preschool, I hereby declare you graduates of academic year 2019-2020.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give these graduates a huge round of applause. Congratulations, dear graduates.
Tepuk tangan yang meriah untuk para wisudawan kita. Selamat untuk semua para wisudawan.
Please welcome Mr. Brahm, the homeroom teacher of grade 6.
Mari kita sambut Bapak Brahm selaku wali kelas 6.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor to present you the graduates of grade 6, academic year 2019-2020.
Angelina Jolie, Aurelia Jasmine Onas, Afiah Putri Mutokandila, Bella Lorenza, Bianca Suteja Miyasita, Sevaleril Krasifaya Jefuska Sihombing, Delin Marcella Dinesia, Putu Yuta Isibasi Saputra, Isabella Tanchev, Nikade Margareta Putriarta, Kemuel Atar Fatahila, Lili Kartina Bills, Lorena Polidoro Borgo, Made Ayu Naima Laksmi Baskara, Marvel Nathan Stiono, Nyoman Ngurah Mayun Rama, Patricia Valerie Krisya, Patrick Jason Arjuna Hitsky Silstira, Putu Dharma Kai Satria, Raditya Eda Fosta Kiyama, Sebastian Rizal, Soki Kuno, Ferry Sebastian, Wayan Melisuto,
gentlemen, it's my honor and privilege to announce the grade 6 students who have shown an exemplary academic performance.
Para hadirin sekalian, merupakan suatu kehormatan bagi saya untuk mengumumkan para calon wisudawan kelas 6 yang menunjukkan prestasi akademik mereka.
Let's start with the top students for academic year 2019-2020.
Mari kita mulai dengan 5 besar siswa berprestasi Sekolah Lentera Kasih tahun ajaran 2019-2020.
Now let's listen to our graduates as they perform their graduation song.
Sekarang, mari kita dengarkan lagu kelulusan yang akan dinyanyikan oleh para wisudawan.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Now I see you in a better place.
See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
Thank you.
invite the grade 6 valedictorian to give their speech.
Kita panggil pembaca sambutan dari kelas 6 untuk memberikan pesan dan kesannya.
Dear head of school, principal, teachers, parents, and fellow graduates, good afternoon. My name is Naima. As a valedictorian, I feel deeply honored to be able to give a speech to represent my friends from grade 6 on our graduation ceremony. As I realize, time has passed really fast. I have been studying at Sekolah Lentera Kasih for the past 6 years and learned so many new, incredible, different things in the past years. It is all thanks to our beloved teachers for the guidance they give with all their passion and patience. For 6 years, I have faced so many processes of learning. There are so many beautiful, memorable, happy, sad moments that I will remember in my life. I would like to say thank you to my family for the support they give and the prayers that have been continuously given to God during my school time, and thank them for helping me prepare for my exam so I was able to complete them well. I would also want to thank my friends who were there with me and gave me many moments I could never forget. We all went through exams, tryouts together. It was challenging, but it was also a great experience. Thanks to you guys, my days at school weren't boring, they were fun. There were moments where we would laugh, cry, smile together. We could have gone camping together this year for our field trip, but that's okay. A lot of us might be moving this year, but I hope we can still keep in touch. Once again, thank you. You guys are really special to me. Thank you for the teachers who taught us many cool, unique things. Thank you for appreciating us, allowing us to have fun. I am really grateful for those moments. There might be some teachers that are moving, but I hope those teachers will never forget about our class. Thank you for guiding me and teaching me and my friends. Today is a memorable day because we just ended an elementary school life. Now we will move on to a higher level, which is secondary. I hope all of us will always try to implement all of the things that our teachers taught us in elementary level. Every fond memory will not be forgotten and will always be remembered. In the end, I hope we could be responsible in everything we do and we are willing to work hard to chase our future and our dreams. Thank you once again for the teachers for the 6 years of dedication. As a fellow member that is graduating in 2020, I would like to say congratulations to everyone and I wish you the best of luck in your life. Thank you.
Mr. Diaz, the primary principal, will now address the graduates.
Bapak Diaz, selaku Kepala Sekolah SD, akan memberikan pesan dan kesan kepada para wisudawan.
There is no doubt that this school year might have been one of the most challenging and difficult times I have faced. Yet, all of the students, teachers, and parents have shown how we can work together and support each other to get through this. Being online is not always related to the internet connection that we really depend on. It can also mean connecting our heart, mind, and spirit to stay active to make this world a better place for everyone. Congratulations to all graduates. Congratulate yourself more than ever as you have made it possible to graduate during this difficult time. Let every challenge you have gone through in these last few months be a reminder in your life that you can do anything if you have courage and perseverance. Make your dreams come true and never give up. Remember these inspiring words said by Tony A. Keskins: if you do not build your own dreams, someone will hire you to help build theirs.
On behalf of Sekolah Lentera Kasih Bali teachers and staff, I would like to say thank you for making this moment special and meaningful. Congratulations to your graduates and parents. We have had a blessed time celebrating another milestone of our children. We will see you next academic year.
This is your celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate.
There's a party going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the year.